Hello guys, Shredder here, and just yesterday a big patch came implementing the new ninja or shuriken class, Aedron buff randomizer, few changes for some classes and more. I can't say a lot about the new class, because I haven't played it that much, but sure the skills are really cool looking to see. Also, before you ask how I'm already level 75, it's because they significantly reduced the experience needed to level up from level 43 to 83, so yeah, now it's pretty easy, but you always need to finish the main quest in order to unlock the maps. The Aedron buff randomizer has finally arrived, so now you can use every Aedron that you like and change its buffs, so you're not forced to use Eligos or Yarnaros anymore. And to use this feature you need these new scrolls, which you can buy through the item mall or loyalty shop under Aedron items. Open the Aedron menu, select one Aedron, click on Aedron buff randomizer and have fun! They also unlocked the third star for 99% of the Aedrons, but not their forms. And speaking of Aedrons, now you can get Aedron statues for your house using the link system. As for the class balance part, here's a picture of what they changed. There are no drastic changes, but it's cool to see that they are buffing some. Last are the Paragon tables. Ninja and consumables are here. The ninja table contains Easter costumes, 4 Aedron keys and the new shuriken weapon costume. As for the second one, well, nothing much to say here, aside from the reroll scrolls for the Aedrons that comes in pack of 10 or 5. And these are all the changes for this patch, a really good one if you ask me. Especially the new class, I thought it would be out sometime in January or February, but I was totally wrong. Anyway, next week another patch will hit and it will change the Dragon Points monthly rewards, adding the new Aedron Freya, but it's been renamed to Seraphica or something similar, can't recall perfectly. But it's coming and it should be awarded after reaching 300k Dragon Points, so be prepared in case it will. Now, as for the giveaway, same rules as the previous. All you need to do is subscribe to the channel and leave a comment with your game name for by the 3 items that you want. And then next Thursday or Friday I'll pick 3 random people and send them the item. So for this week we have these 4 supercharged weapons. A 120 scroll. And as always the 3 boxes containing Aedron keys. And that's all for this video. Hope you found it helpful and if you did please leave a like, it really means a lot to me. So thank you all for watching and good luck. Bye!